To pass a urine drug test, you need to drink a lot of water before the test. After that, you'll urinate frequently, and that will flush out marijuana metabolites from the bladder. This will lower the concentration of marijuana metabolites in the urine below the detectable level. There's no exact amount of water required to drink because it depends on a person's body mass and metabolism. But in most cases, 2 to 3 liters will be enough to dilute enough for a drug test. How to drink it safely? The kidneys cannot excrete more than 0.8 to 1.0 liters per hour. So the safe amount is to consume 0.8 liters per hour and start 3 to 4 hours before the drug test. Drinking this much water will lower creatinine levels and the specific gravity of the urine. It will also change the color of the urine. If these parameters are out of the normal range, the sample will be rejected as diluted. To avoid this, you should consume additional supplements to restore color, creatinine levels, and specific gravity. Take the 10 grams of creatine ethyl supplement 3 hours before the test. This will restore creatinine levels. Take 200 milligrams of vitamin B 3 hours before the test. This will restore the color of the urine. Add electrolyte solution to water or replace water with electrolyte solution. This will restore the specific gravity. This method is efficient, but you should test it at home before the real drug test. If you missed anything or have any questions, please leave a comment and let us know. Hit the like button if you found this video helpful. If you want to learn more about passing a drug test, subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one.